A man who is illegally in the U.S. is now behind bars for sexually assaulting a minor. The Campbell County Sheriff's Office says they arrested 32-year-old Renzo Montes, who you see here, on two felony charges. According to jail records, the offense happened back in January. We're told that he's from Venezuela and is in the country illegally after crossing the border in El Paso last fall.